我一拍抱到屋去，去啦，照就抱啊。
照就抱，我呢跟你講。
好像那大魚球啊，我就聽到拍個抱出，去啦，咪抱到我驚。係啦，人咧笑就猛打，笑就咧就去左咯。
左拍打位，佢冇出
去話靠。就話啲咩？佢左執空機，執空機燈啊！
冇出去話靠。
冇。
佢會直做去海底啵。
冇。
So he comes over with his bike, and it was late at night, and she was getting ready for bed. But I think she decided, noticed that he came, so she put her bed away and turned up the light. And he come over, and they chatted just 10-15 minutes, and then he gone home.
She didn't go to the beach.
Oh.
So she's wondering how long did it take him to ride his bike from his house in a different district to her house. I think it sounds like it could be long. I guess he can't pack only can Saigon. So it was in a different district of Saigon.
Was she impressed with
that? The fact that I guess he will seem Zhong Yong Lai.
No, 外國佢仲話咁多。
啊，為咗呢人越南接嚟咗，為咗呢。
哦，唔得，阿媽就阿公陪登嚟。
哦，
阿公陪登。
阿媽咧？
阿媽到，阿媽講咗。
So her mother, her stepmom sat right next to her. Her dad is still at the shop, not back yet.
Okay.
So I guess the dad, she said that he works really long.
Yeah. So she doesn't remember the party.
No.
No. Bình thường nhìn à, ông chú khỉ chứ hay tình ngồi chơi cả má bà nó không, già cùng mà cùng già cùng mà hậu đó má, à má ra đó chầu khổ lắm, tưng này khui áo về mông hỏi giúp rồi đó.
Ở số đâu cứ thổi khỉ.
Thổi à, thổi chút tiền nha, thổi đầu à, đầu khỉ chết cùng. Ý kêu chiếc xe lắm, nồng lắm, chỗ chiếc xe bị chết cùng.
Chỗ taxi.
Chỗ không chứ.
Chỗ xe.
À, chỗ xe khá ta đúng xe.
So he actually came and invited her for a movie, so she forgot she did go to another movie with him. But the stepmom said, you can go, and then when you come back, she actually opened the back door for her to come in, because in case if the grandfather, in case her dad's home, but I think they came home before the dad came back. No, they didn't speak. They sat on a rickshaw. From her home to, they didn't want to watch close to her house, so they went a little bit distant to some other theater, but silent. So it's already, I think it's already spoken about getting married.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's already confirmed. So just kind of a date.
I see.
And I said, how was it? You said that's fine. Like there's no conversation. And then the 有缺位咯。
啊，我是做生意差，我那做这哩，做生意差多哟。
你那隔壁有八个，那个是生意哟，得来有点有小心，小顾虑啊，是台里吃物件啊，刀控啊，咩嘢吧？
无，伊就伊也好生，就因为我有个见个向，我是客人啦，好啊。好啊，出嚟俾我企下自己樓，做人樓頂，喺樓頂樓下好出鋪頭嚟，好幾掛介事啊！佢出錢啊嘛， cao tu miệng thâu miệng thâu không cần trâu cho chị nó ngó không chị nó kiện bảo cứ khẽ chặn mà không mẹ mẹ cao bằng thầy yêu tổ khẽ chặn cả
cũng cay từ à
anh đang cháu cao bằng thầy yêu tổ
chết thở hắn rồi rồi chạy tôi cũng
bỏ bỏ đi bỏ chấp xe bỏ đi bỏ đi bỏ đi họ miệng thâu tên ngỡ họ chết thở tên ngỡ chậm rồi tên ngỡ họ yêu cỏ
nên các tôi yêu cửa không
anh đang yêu cỏ tái tông con cao bằng thầy yêu tổ hỏi hỏi chấp bé hỏi chấp bé hỏi chấp
hỏi năng hỏi năng theo vụ à
hỏi năng hỏi năng sinh yêu cả hỏi chấp tao Easy pass some day, but body got it body.
So, easy pass. My dad is actually quite a wild guy. But she asked, well, first you just tell her what you asked the question.
I asked her, was he, what, do they have a close relationship?
Like,
hotel, they live really close to almost
like
a rest district.
Oh.
So there's prostitution going on, and he said sometimes at night. Just telling you, don't write it down. that at night he go with his friend, go out to those club.
Okay.
And she said, I said, do you know, like, did they really go in?
Uh-huh.
He said, yeah.
He said
he just watched, he didn't participate.
So they talked about it? She
didn't ask, but he said he did go.
There's a whole group.
This now is another dialect of Chinese. It's Cantonese people. And he has a group of friends, and
those guys
tend to take him along. It's the same people that were selling fabrics on the street side with him. So at night, that's their pastime.
I see. And how did you feel about that?
She said that's normal for guys.
Oh, okay.
So no big deal. I think there are other instances much further along that when he was part of the association of the opera team, I suspect that he also suspected something going on between my dad and some of the ladies at the opera's house as well, because I remember when I was young, there are times when she's mad. Very, very mad about why you go in there.
I see.
I have heard arguments and conversation at home.
So, what were her expectations about marriage?
Never thought about it. It's all she worried about the kids, about the family. She said all men are like that. And it's okay. Even though it's frustrating, because I know she works hard, he works hard, but she's the only one who cares about families at home.
As the mother,
the wife is.
So he wasn't involved in.
And she treated him well. She really treated him well.
In what sense?
อายีก็งานเนาะอายีก็ยกหนูนั้นอยู่ตาไข่ปลาอันนี้ป้าอยากจะสาบีว่าจะจูเก้าสาบีหอยว่าจะจูเก้าสาบีหอย
So he's my dad's pretty particular about his meal, even though he said earlier that he wasn't really. It has to be kind of three things. Maybe that's she assumed that he needs that. Maybe he didn't say it. It's vegetable, a soup, a fish, a veggie, and a meat.
Yeah.
A veggie, a meat, or fish, or and a soup. So always have three things. And so when the two baby were young, before he comes home, she have to look for a neighbor who help look after the two kids while she cook. And then she will make sure that he... Set the meal is ready for him to eat. He eat by himself. And when he was done, he take his paper and he went next door to that same family that look after our kids. They actually very, very good. They are the godparents of Uncle Wong. He took the paper and he go read his paper at that house. Then my mom then clean up afterward and eat. And then
watch
the kids and then take the kids back from that family, because that family's they So the guy is single. The one that's looking after the two kids, he's single. That's why he was able to look after them. So that family is very close to our house, only a couple of doors away. They become the godparents of my brother. He's single, but he lived with a mom. And so they have been the helping hands, so like they grew up knowing our family for a longest time.
So as a favor, you would do
as
that.
They've been watching our kids, our family, all the
every
time.
Every morning,
So at 7 o'clock, he watched the kids so that she can go to the wet market to buy the food to cook.
Because he's
a writer, and his shift is at night. So in the morning, he's actually home.
So newspaper writer.
He's a newspaper writer, and then they also printed it out too to get out. So as soon as he arrived home, she hand over the two kids to him, and then she go to the market. And then that tea guy is do zha chang ah.
No, boy.
So she. So then she can go to the market, buy all the meat she need for tonight, before that guy goes to sleep, because the guy just got home at 7. So he's been such a good man for our family. That's why he become the godfather of one of my brothers.
She's saying too, there's two boys at that time.
Yeah, the two boys. And then in fact, all of us call him our godfather.
What was his name? His
actual
I will look it up.
She's trying to explain that